Thomas, it's Malcolm. How are you doing? Is the investigation going well?
It's going as well as it can be. Wait, what are you doing here? How did you know where to find me?
Oh, just a coincidence. Saw you from across the street.
Coincidence? I don't know what your game is here, Van Horn, but I've got a job to do, if you'll excuse me.
Processing. This may take a few. Human tissue. Color, adipose deposits, and adjacent facial hair stubble indicate that these are human lips and facial skin. Also, I've run the faculty list. The gym teacher at your location during Carl Anderson's tenure was a man by the name of Samuel Tibbetts. And before you ask, yes, Tibbetts' medical records provided his blood type. It's a match with the facial tissue.
Ugh! Hey,